Hi, and welcome to Missouri Athletic Club Connections, a podcast highlighting Missouri's only premier athletic club. The MAC is recognized as the foremost private club in St. Louis, known for attracting exceptional people and enriching lives for generations. I'm Membership Director Rodney Stoyer. Today, I'm talking about the MAC's new app hosted by Pacesetter, and I have an expert here on the app with me today, Anna Claire Pierce, Pacesetter's client success partner. It's so fantastic to have you here.
Thank you, Rodney. We are so excited to be here and have the opportunity to see your two gorgeous clubhouses in person.
Yeah, we've been working together for a while, but it's great to be here in person,
right? It's wonderful.
I love that. Well, anyway, we launched an app just a few short days ago. Yes. Everything's up and running and moving. So for our members who are eager to get started, maybe haven't done a whole lot with it, what's the first thing they need to know?
Absolutely. As far as downloading it, your communications team has been fantastic. So I know they have a ton of content posted around the club, and all of your staff is extremely knowledgeable. So you can ask any one of those members. But if you go into the App Store, whether it be the iOS or the Google Play Store, you can search Missouri Athletic Club, and you'll see it pop up, and it says your MAC, and it's ready for you to download. So when you do first download it, you will be using your member number as your username, and then your last name, all lowercase, is going to be your password.
Perfect. I think we even have some QR codes. We have a lot of simple ways to do that. Most people know you can stop by the communications department, the membership offices.
Exactly.
We've really done a good job of making the team aware of how to help you as well.
Fantastic. You know. Especially with those some of one-off member numbers where if you have only two digits, you may have to add some zeros or a letter. So we can help you walk through that, of course.
Perfect. Well, it's going well so far. So, what about benefits of the app? What are some of the benefits that are new to this app that members can expect?
Oh, my goodness. So, we were excited to partner with Missouri Athletic Club because we're all about member experiences and enhancing the experience. So, we know your members are on the go and they're busy. So, if they have the ability to receive a communication from your clubhouse when they're off doing their day-to-day, or even sign up for a class or order to-go food if they're running late for a meeting or if they're just trying to get something quickly before going to a game. So all of those are easily accessible from your app. And of course, those features are very easy to walk through.
Yeah, absolutely, which is fantastic. So do you want to walk through some of those steps? Do you want to look at some of the things we can do?
I would love to, of course.
Perfect.
So what is your favorite feature right now, Rodney?
Boy, there's several things. One thing that's very nice, I think, is the ability to comment quickly, get information across. We even have a chat feature. There's a lot of things like that that make it where the member can instantly connect. Somebody like me who just likes one button pushes, I love the fact that the member can just, I'm the old school way where search for the club I'm looking for, find the phone number. You literally just call the club on your phone right through the app. That's a great feature as well.
It's a fantastic
feature. Chat, communicate, whatever it is you want to do.
Well, first and foremost, when you first log into your Missouri Athletic Club app, I would highly recommend that if you click on that photo of me on that top left corner, which you'll see that iconic cherry diamond right now as a member, if you click on that, we encourage you to update that profile picture or what you'll see from the member directory. Of course, also as you send requests, the Missouri Athletic Club team will receive a photo of your face so that they can better recognize you and, of course, customize your experience.
Absolutely. And one note on that, because we've gotten some of them, no pets. We want to see your picture. Perhaps no funny little images or cartoons. It does need to be your picture.
Absolutely.
But we'll approve those and get them uploaded right away for you.
Of course. We try to make it as easy and accessible as possible, so you'll see this little cherry diamond, what we call a promotion. So those are some of those key announcements or events that you want to be sure not to miss. So, of course, the cherry diamond, I can come in and click view, and that brings me right to that web version where I can save it to my contacts and my phone.
Yeah, wonderful. Again, one of the things that members love so much, so to be able to one-click and get the cherry diamond when the new episode or issue comes out.
Exactly. One of my key things as a foodie myself is now we have the ability to do to-go ordering from either the West or Downtown Clubhouse, which is fantastic. So I can actually click into here and view these lunch menu items. I can customize my burger, how I would like it cooked, what type of side I want with it, and this actually goes right to that department and right to that team, and they will have it ready for me within 30 minutes.
Yeah. And there's a a great enhancement, actually. So mm-hmm. members always could have done to-go orders, but they're going to call, and the server, whoever's taking your order, has to ask you all those questions, do everything. Mm-hmm. This is a great way. I mean, you could literally be finishing up a meeting at work.
Correct.
Throw your order in there. When you arrive, all the modifiers, everything was all done. It was all wrapped up for you perfectly.
Exactly.
So what a great, unique feature. And love
I
that.
Choose my pickup time and pickup location, and I send that order right in, and it is as easy as that.
Yeah. Perfect. Well, again, another wonderful, beautiful feature that we have that's new to the club.
Of course. As far as childcare goes, that is another one that we have been using, and we can now do our childcare reservations from the app. So I can register my child for multiple hours at a time and just scroll, similar to the view that you'll see for your fitness classes, as well as any tennis clinics and programs. So this is that what that feature and what that view will kind of look like, but I can easily just click into there, and then I can even ask and provide how many children I'm going to be bringing, and then it answers and can even ask me, you know, the names, ages of my children, and make sure that you, of course, consent to that child care policy, and then do submit your profile sheet for your child if you're going to be doing that. So we'll register for you, Rodney, and we'll make sure we submit that.
I'm used to that. But I love that ability to scroll through those things, because like you said, that's what we've been hearing is great feedback and great comments, is just like the fitness classes. It couldn't be easier. You're just seeing everything there. You're looking by day. So easy to register for everything here at the club.
So easy. And always a great reminder on this main screen when you first log in, that calendar will bring you not only to the full calendar of all of your upcoming amazing events that you can register for, you can scroll through, you can see if there's other people reserved. So all very social and very exciting as far as when it comes to being able to socialize and connect with your other members and sign up for events in ease of access. You can also view all of your reservations from that screen. Mm-hmm. So anything from fitness classes to upcoming social events or my child care reservations live in one place.
And I know this is going to be a fun one. We're going to be our catering team specifically is going to be very happy with this part.
Yes.
Because they get a lot of those phone calls that say, did I remember to register for the...
Correct.
So nice and so easy. You look right here. You know everything that you're signed up
Rest
for.
Rest assured.
Did you get the guests properly? Did you remember, you know, to say that you need 10 people instead of 4 people? Really nice, easy fingertip access for all of that.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
That's the goal.
Well, wonderful. It's just been such a beautiful app. There's no question. I think we've all been so happy with it. Such great feedback.
So good to hear.
Obviously, kudos to the Pacesetter team.
Absolutely not.
Everyone here being on site, making sure that everything was done properly.
Of course.
Really, it's going to pay dividends. Our club and our members are absolutely seeing that this is top-notch. We've really elevated our game with respect to this app.
Beautiful.
It's been great.
Well, no, that's what we're here for. It has been an absolute pleasure working with your team.
Yeah.
And, of course, this is ever-evolving and enhancing. So from what your team would like to add and what your members really want to see within this app, we're here to make sure that it's ease of access and connectivity to make sure that it really is there at Macy.
And that was the nice thing. This is obviously an ongoing relationship, and we'll do a great job, as we always
of
do.
Course.
We'll push out notifications. We'll let people know that there have been changes or we added something or made something better. But but you'll just see it all live. You'll see it when it happens, and we hope everyone continues to use the app for sure. So
absolutely.
That's the goal. Right.
That is
now,
cool.
One quick thing. Let's talk real briefly about not everyone just loves technology. So, really, what do we do if someone decides not to download the app? Are they missing out on anything? Is there anything they can't do?
There's definitely less of a social aspect if you're not on the app, where certain functionalities of you can connect and chat with members. So I could go in and have a conversation with my ladies that I always go to book club with or coffee with.
Right.
So there's definitely some additional added socialization and community culture feeling.
We know we'll be seeing that with the pool. We know we'll be seeing one family say to the other one, you guys all heading over to the pool this afternoon.
Absolutely.
So you're correct. There's a social aspect that definitely will be missing out if you don't have it.
Yeah. That being said, there are other ways, of course, that you can always connect with your team with communications.
Exactly.
We have the fitness classes and the pro shops all have the ability to access these type of systems.
Yep.
So they can sign you up if you're not feeling very comfortable doing it yourself. They're here to help you navigate it as
well. Yeah, fitness is a great opportunity.
Mm-hmm.
So that's a great example of where you can do that before the app. Where
Correct.
If you want to walk up to one of those fitness desks and say, could you please sign me up for the 5 p.m. spin class, they'll absolutely do that.
Exactly.
We're still a private club. We're still here to take care of our members.
Mm-hmm.
If for any reason you're not comfortable using that app, we will absolutely make sure we get you signed up.
Exactly.
We'll make sure you get engaged in the way that you want to get engaged.
beautiful.
Yeah, right. Well, again, Anna Claire, thank you so much for your insight. We certainly appreciate all your hard work making this. You know, we heard all the promises, and boy, did Pace Setter deliver. this was absolutely amazing as far as a rollout has been. And really, we're just so happy and so pleased with this new app.
It goes both ways, Rodney. We are so excited to have this partnership, and we look forward to, you know, many years to come. So,
Wonderful. Course. Well, thank you, everyone, for tuning in to another amazing episode of Missouri Athletic Club Connections. Stay connected to us now through the app in the events calendar and social media as well. And we'll see you all again soon.
Absolutely.